Last time on Horizon Zero Dawn.
Little best. Do they have some kind of law in this village about fucking only naming people four-letter words? Like, am I going to run across a kid named Fuck? And
well done, that's a good
shit.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn with your host, the Meat Man.
And I don't know what I'm doing. If I didn't make that clear, I did stumble across skills, and we were already level 3, so I decided to dump some skills in there. But fuck that, let's get going, because I want to get some shit done.
Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Well, we're gonna find out. Seems like this character has a shit ton of exposition, internal dialogue, way more than is necessary.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Why wouldn't I be?
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Okay. Is there something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
After the proving...
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Is there anything else?
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grada might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grada follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
I'll
gather the parts, but...
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
That's concerning.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Talk to Grada. I don't know why I keep having Neo control issues where I'm trying to sprint like I would in Neo. And it's just not working.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
What the fuck?
Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Whoa. That's weird that my focus shows me that. Interesting though. God, stop trying to jump. It's that really, I promise you, I'm trying to sprint is what I'm doing. I'm just failing miserably at it. Is that a bird?
I'll get the upper hand.
That wasn't nearly as bad as I expected. I expected that to be much worse. Whew, all right. Point of the spear. Gather blaze. Still a bird over there? Go! It makes a noise. I love this bird. It's a turkey. Hey, turkey. Crafting. All right, so the machines really aren't as bad to kill. Medicine pouch full. All right, no problem there. I guess that's what the little red indicator means. Do a quick save.
Would you not help me?
Machine core blaze. Oh god. There's a guy over there. Would you not help me?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger.
Oh, there's a five-letter name.
Scrapper near mother's cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up.
Oh yeah.
Let alone go after her.
You shouldn't call out for help when there are machines nearby. They'll trample you. Why me?
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
Okay. Tell me about your daughter.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
Okay.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Damn right I'll help you.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Nope, his name is Thok. He broke the tribe. He's going to be an outcast anyway. He broke the tribe's tradition of naming people four-letter words. What is that? Shock wax root? I'm hoping that I got her enough meat while I was down there. Maybe I did. This is a very pretty game. I like it.
Oh. I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees, but find no sustenance. All mother, when my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart. I know, even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
I like the fact that, oh God. Did that boar just... Did it roll off into the river? I missed something there. Something pretty critical. That was weird. Okay. Whatever. I'll talk to her. She said the All-Mother kept her name close to her heart? Got plenty of Ridgewood.
Hello, Grada.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do?
Look at that thing in the background.
Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grada. Once again, all mother has brought you rabbits.
All mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, all mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grada. I'll see what I can do.
Go to the overlook. Okay, so let's look at quests. Side quests. Odd Grotto. Okay, so I do need to... It is set to this one. Destroyed Watcher. Valuable resources detected. Okay. Man, you need to scan everything. Alright.
So much for being careful.
I think I got that pig. Hey, pig. And I think I can complete this other mission going this way too. Cause didn't all the horsies run around this way? What is this? Freeze rhyme root? There's plenty of game around here to kill.
The machine saw me.
Headshots galore. Fuck you guys. Acquired weapon modification. Okay. You can go to the crafting mode. Got the blaze. Pick up a rock. All right. I need rocks for distractions. If I ever use them. I think I'm going to go the way of the brave. Just straight up attack. I heard a noise and I almost freaked the fuck out. Yeah, just run. Yeah, I'll run over that bridge. Okay, good. Alright, so we're safe for the most part. Fuck those guys. Tame the canister ablaze. Alright, so there's no going up there. We'll do a quick save here. I like how she can just stand in the fire. That's a pretty awesome skill.
The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Interesting. I guess the blue thing is when they have, when they have parts. A watcher heart? They don't have hearts, do they?
Grada, so far, so good. But it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
I can now identify them. I was like, why am I having such trouble with this? Oh, there it is. I think I see it, right? It's right there. Yeah, alright, there we go. My God, this chick is nimble. Oh, okay, I see. This is the overlook. I was like, what? Why can't I, recover prayer beads? Got it.
This looks promising. Aha! Grada's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Can I light this campfire? Is this a thing that I can do? No, it's not. Oh, shit. Wow, this chick is nimble.
Scrabbling a bit.
What the hell happened here?
Gotcha.
Thank you.
that it? Alright, I think I've got plenty of those. Yeah, this isn't so bad. I just picked up 10 rocks. Okay. I think these were the ones that I killed earlier. Old Grata. Go to Grata's camp. Alright. We can go ahead and do that. Okay, so that does in fact slow down time. Which is awesome. I just need to jump next time. I don't know where those horsies or striders went, but I know how to get back to Grada's place, which is awesome. This would make my life a little bit easier. You guys know how I handle RPGs of any kind. This is definitely an RPG-esque game, and I will be immediately treating it as such, which means I'm going to overlevel the shit out of myself so that I'm prepared for anything. Why? Because I gotta. That's why. And fuck you for thinking that I would do anything different. Even though I think everybody here knows that I would not. You're all like, nope, this is exactly what we expected. Also, this is going to be as complete as I can get.
All alone with Mother, the only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Grada. Now you have what you need.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine.
That is her way of thanking
you. Better outcast. Grada, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grada. For now.
That's the way she's been thanking you.
Mother. But because, I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Because we got another skill. Downed foes. Healer speeds up healing from the pouch. Gatherer. Additional natural resources when foraging. Oh, these are trees too. Okay. Inventory modifications. I got all kinds of interesting shit. Right? How do you equip them, though? Huh. That's definitely for the bow. This looks like it's for the spear, based off the picture that I'm seeing, but this is definitely for the bow.
One is our spear. Level 4 reach.
Oh, that's where we got the skill point. Okay. Skill points plus one, max health. Press blah to unlock skills. Yeah, got that already. I do need to set my quest to a side quest of In Her Mother's Footsteps. So we'll do that. Yeah, I totally did not know that we had a spear. But now I do, so it's okay, right? We're all good. Oh my god. I hope I don't have to run on foot everywhere I'm going because this fucking landmass looks massive. And if that's the case, this is gonna be a huge problem. It's her sister? I'm coming. Who are you? What? What are you doing?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
Covered in blood?
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
That's a very good question.
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Brave said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for
him. I don't know
if
anybody's paying attention, but the wrinkle in her chin is amazing.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different, a little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
Okay.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
Very caring sister.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Yeah, no problem. Can do. Alright, so we're also supposed to be going... Oh shit. Well, that wasn't that bad.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
down! Help!
I will, just give me a second, Jesus.
I'm stuck up here!
Never know when I might need these.
I need help! I can't get down! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded! Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Huh.
Finish them off. Get them. Yeah, teach them a lesson.
Low and quiet does it.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Yeah, no problem. Fucking weirdo, what are you doing out here?
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Tell me about the spear.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't lose it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Okay.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
Oh, Jesus, that's his job as a dad.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
No, but I'll look for the spear for you.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Jesus Christ, these people, man. How have they survived this long? Like, seriously, how the fuck have these folks survived this long? Ruins. Ruins? Excuse me? I really feel like I have to know what that's all about. Yep, we're going in.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
Oh, these are the ruins that we fell into. Okay. All right.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
What in the hell happened here? It seems like these people were... No, I found that. Ooh, did I get that? Yeah, I did get that. Alright. Pry door open. Oh, I have a spear now. Yeah, I can totally do that. I think I missed one back here. What's all this then? Chill, water, metal.
Forget about traveling light.
Huh. Interesting. So as the older version of me, I can actually knock open these things. That's really cool that they would let you come back here and even do this. Because normally, I mean, you get railroaded. Right, I don't think I can break those, but there definitely, there were other ones that I know I saw that I could break. Which is cool. I bet there's also a enemy or something down here now that there wasn't before. But before we get too far... from that, remember to leave a like and a comment. It is time for the video to be over. Loved having you guys around. Hope you're enjoying the Horizon Zero Dawn. Again, I know I'm late to the party, but I hope you enjoyed the gameplay here. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Love you. Hasta.